independence. The internet should remain independent. I think that gives it the kind of response and flexibility that citizens of the world need.